Just as inevitable as the union in love is the sense of loss. It has a compelling momentum of its own, and though not recognized immediately as such, is truly a hymn to sorrow, imbued with poignancy and a sweet pain. Could it be that, in her desire to relish this experience, the Naika initiates it on her own? This and other aspects of the inevitability of loss are explored in this episode of Fireflies, in which miniature paintings, English text, and Malvika Sarukaya's Bharatanatyam, Puvalese.
There is no point in asking why. It happens. Like a snake sloughing off old skin, he leaves me with scales of memory, an empty garland. There is no point in asking why. It is inevitable. This time it is him. Next time it may be me who leaves a garland of scales as mark of union. This hymn to sorrow I accept. This is the string which binds all lovers, binds love. This parting, this anger and hurt, this loss. There is no point in asking why.
Home.